God's plan, God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. Bad things.
What's going on? This is Kareem from DJBooth.net, and I'm here at NAMM 2018 in the really secret room for the Denon DJ setup. And the Denon DJ Prime setup has some really cool updates that we're going to talk to you about right now. We got my boy Ben from Denon DJ, and he's going to take us through the new updates that the 5000 Prime and the X1800 have in store for us. So let us know what the new Prime system has out there for us now.
Yeah, thanks, Kareem. It's been a fantastic year for Denon DJ. We've been in clubs, booths, festivals, and stages all over the world with the SC5000, X1800, and VL12, and we're very excited with the latest updates that we've brought to the Prime series to take it to the next level. So with the X1800 version 1.1.1, we are now 100% DVS upgrade ready and Serato enabled. So now your X1800 is your full Serato sound card. You've got dual USB ports here to plug in two laptop DJs and have seamless handoff between your Serato DJs. We've added some additional effects, including the hall echo, the bit crush, the reverb is now has a freezable tail on it as well, and again, all with the touch strip control that's unique for the BPM effects to the X1800. So we're continually making updates to the X1800, and with our OLED display here, we're going to be able to continue to do that and add new features going forward. So this mixer has been a workhorse in the clubs, and we're very proud of it. You're going to continue to see it in clubs and festivals around the world. So the SC5000, the latest updates here, have brought full Serato-enabled control to the SC5000. So now, in addition to being standalone media players, your SC5000 is a full-on Serato controller. So by tapping the source button, you get the little computer icon here. This will allow you to update or start the player in controller mode. Using HID mode, your SC5000 now becomes a fully featured Serato controller with the high definition touchscreen intact to be able to browse all of your tracks and access Serato's functions. All of the performance buttons respond to Serato's cues and samples. The SP8 is fully featured here on the SC5000's performance pad, so it really creates a new Serato experience that's quite fun. We've also just added full record box support, so the record box DJ can plug his drive or her drive in, and away they go with files, playlists, cues, and loops all brought over to the Prime environment. So we're breaking down the barriers to entry and format when it comes to the Prime series. And with the SC5000, the X1800, and our brand new Prime 1.1 desktop software, we're continuing to give DJs the next level of DJ performance.
You heard it here first, all the updates for the Prime setup right here at the Denon DJ booth, and we're at NAMM 2018.